A conquille Saint-Jacques with a lemon butter reduction. Compliments of our chef.
Thank you.
I'm sure you're really going to enjoy this. So ladies and gentlemen, this is a conquille Saint-Jacques with a lemon butter reduction.
That's really good. Wow.
I'm very impressed.
Why is that?
Well, you know, around these two, people usually can't wait to name drop and dish their friends. And here you are being all discreet.
Yeah, it's quite endearing.
Actually, it is. So, why don't we change the subject? Whoa. Are you right?
Oh, no, yeah. No. I'm fine. So, Sarah tells me that you're a consultant, Hitch.
Yeah, mostly marketing, a little advertising, brand management.
I have no idea what that means.
Yeah, no one does. That's why I get to charge so much.
Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, is it itchy in here, or is it just me?
Oh, I know what's happening.
No. You think that I'm in a stressful state because I'm trying to make a good impression while also dealing with my commitment issues. Trying to avoid all these awkward conversations.
No, I think you have food allergies.
Oh.
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 Wow.
What?
Benadryl? Where's the Benadryl?
Aisle two.
Which one's aisle two?
The one with the big two over it.
Sarah, I'm fine.
You sure it's in aisle two?
No.
Really, it is not that serious.
Benadryl. A lot of Benadryl. A lot of Benadryl.
What? What do you mean? Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh, whoa! 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 Conquille Saint-Jacques. Death on a leaf! Come on!